Entonces, same guy. He's like, forget it, I'm gonna go hunt that guy down. Amazing. Oh, that's really funny. Oh, but it's raining.
Lots of rain today. Weather couple is crying from up on high, or else he's taking it.
Oh, he wants the ball first.
Hit us. Hit harder or avoid them. Don't let them pick up the ball.
Enjoy the game. You too, man. He's so. He's so happy. Well, that's what I'm here to do. Add joy to the world. Versus dwarves now. I should save this one. Interesting. I guess I could knock down a blitzer.
This is going to be decisive.
Is this going to be enough to come out on top?
That will be rather smart for remaining upright. Pride comes before the fall.
He's got no assists. It's all one die blocks from here. Not all. If we can get the first one, he's fine. There we go. Nope, that's not going to help him. That will. Nope, still got to make another one die. Now we can make a two die block.
With fists later, he's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time. That guy was merciful.
Why is he re-rolling? He had the tackle. He must be on tilt still.
That's a strike made with technique and precision. It's not a sheer muscle.
Attacker has an assist.
Ooh, I like that a lot. Yes. Get out bashed. He's gonna swarm the ball, but it'll be so far back it may. ball. 25% fail this pickup in the rain.
Now they must grab it.
And then it bounces perfectly, and I'm in.
A loose ball is a dangerous ball.
Just like the slim
Oh.
Keeps on going and going and going.
Well done, little fella.
Darn.
You gotta encourage the poor thing. It's not often he exceeds in such an action.
Can get one dice with block on the ball. That's nice. Except for these guys I keep hitting, which have armor 8. What are you gonna do? He does have to hurt me sometime. But not today. Mighty blow. I really don't like the complaining, but when the bad luck just pours on, I have to say that I get a little bit of a kick out of it. I can't explain. I can't explain it. Mysteries of the unexplained. But you know what? When dwarves die, an angel gets his wings. So, everybody can rejoice when you outbash them with Amazons. Yeah. Don't catch that, or I'll throw that. No! Stop punching me. It's a lot of stuns. Three more armor 8s on the field. And hunt them down.
Come on.
stuns. He is right, though. I can't ride this luck train forever. Armor won't hold out.
To be well assisted in a fight.
Well, hello, Mr. Armor 8. Ooh, that dodge. It's just free armor checks on
it. Don't try that kind of thing.
I like it. The thing about armor 7 is an average roll is still not an armor pass. I think people get the impression that it's supposed to break every time. Once you get Mighty Blow, an average armor roll is an armor pass. You gotta get the Mighty Blow first.
Is this going to be enough to come out on top?
Armor.
It will finish in the public.
Not sure about this strategy.
More dangerous than players.
Thank you. that armor. Break that armor.
The attacker has an assist.
Oops, I did it again. It's the greatest thing ever. Being accused of hacking. A pow. Snake eyes.
This is going to be decisive.
This one guy without tackle. Not true. One of those six guys without tackle. Ooh, there's one. Sorry, Ming.
They're gathering around that little plate, like halflings round a sandwich. Well done. You helped the ball carrier.
Ball carrier's in trouble. Time to potato. I feel a concede coming. Oh yeah. Full tilt strategy. Does he go for one more? Oh.
What's the point? One against 11.
Full tilt. Enjoy the report. He's gonna write an official report about my luckerness. It's too much. How much can one dwarf take?
To be well assisted.
Forgot to hack that first one. Must have forgot. Think about fouling.
This is going to be decisive.
It's so true. I don't know how long you've been watching, but I played his Nurgle team before this, and of course, things went badly. And so he made a dwarf team and jumped right back in, hoping to get me and annihilate me. And sure enough, he got me. His first message, enjoy the game. Like he was just going to smash me. So, you know, a much deserved turn of luck. Yeah. See? That's what happens when you try to revenge. The revenge play. On the ladder. It also tends to mean the second half is just going to be disgusting for me. Because I've enjoyed that too much.
So, none of the knockout players seem to have awoken in time.
Oh, he's going full brawl. But he doesn't have the mans. Doesn't have enough dwarf to do full brawl.
I can't see how the smaller squad will win. They kick the ball to the winning. But they have to keep their heads, because it'll be on the way back to them soon enough.
That's right. Nuffle doesn't let anyone have too much fun. His little red phone goes off. An alert. Someone's having fun. It's getting close to disastrous levels. Puts his AV-8s on the front line. All right, that's cool. I cannot complain. Well, I could, but jerk move. We got a lot of 5 out of 6s. Should I just pass the ball around a bunch in the rain?
Touchdowns are coming.
Where's my other 5?
Promised me at least one.
She level. Talking about the car wash, yeah. We're going to the car wash. Thrower's not taking part. A high kick. That's right. They know what's right.
Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top?
Now he's going to mention every roll. Oh my gosh, you got a push instead of double skulls. There's some luck for you, friend.
More the merrier.
Let's make some passes. Oh. Sure. No.
A wet ball is never conducted.
Disastrous. Oh no, it's on! It's on! Get up there!
they pass the ball, but will it be a completion?
Moot! Every success should be celebrated by my opponent's misery. Literally have a flower. I've got a whole bouquet, man. I got a whole team here. What? Tackled again? Armor broken again? Injured again? Twice in a row? The luck! Just keep rolling dice, man. They're working for you. Keep rolling them. If they work. Walls are closing in. Another tackle. Another armor break. Oh, but only a stun. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Get in there.
Is going to be enough to come out on top.
That's why I love this game.
Dirty, dirty troll slayers. Ridiculous. Ridiculous. He thinks mighty blow against AV8 leading to an injury is ridiculous. Never supposed to get to that spot anyway. 6 plus. I'm the only one with luck around here. See all those 6s on dodges? Oh, 3 in a row. Yahtzee. Send more armor 8s. Are you out? You have one more troll slayer. Oh, but both of your runners are out. No.
Yeah, smells like a good old fashioned fight.
Unity is strength.
Tackled. Armor broken. Stunned. Now it's fair, right? Whoa! You can do it. You gotta believe.
Now that's a holding right there, this old one. To be well assisted in the fight.
Sixes for dodges. It's the only way to do it. I was getting worried. We almost went 30 seconds without a complaint. Thought maybe you fell asleep. Get to dodge, man. You're not part of the dodge club. There you go. The only thing that play needed was a removal. Now you can't even be coherent.
Thank you.
team his strength.
Oops. Forgot to blitz her. Look at all them dice. Yeah. Yahtzee. Look at that. Pows. He's got a few pals left in the tank. Oh yeah, look at this.
Surrounded by adversaries like that, I hope he knows what he's doing.
Rerolls. Stunned. He stood up to be served? All pals all the time. This has to be the highest block count game I've had in a while. I'm real curious to see what those numbers look like. No. I got rerolls to spare though. Five dwarves left. Not bad.
He's sprinting. So it's going to be okay.
Not my throw. Oh, not my leveled up lineman.
Come on, guys. Together.
No tackle.
Look on. Intimidation is the key. It's one of my strengths.
Roll. No.
Joking. You're gonna love him.
Do I hit the AV8 one last time? I hope you get skulls. Now he's just being mean. That's just mean. effectively countered. Where does he go from here? I mean, what team does he make next to counter me? Death Roller? That was his first mistake, not making the Death Roller. Yeah. I mean, he took six dudes without tackle for this game. So that's only five dudes with tackle. Chorf's give him six if he builds it right. Or you just go Death Roller and all linemen. Right? I mean, get serious. Revenge is a serious game. Is that a runner? An extra reroll for you, man. Don't squander it.
Is the assist gonna be enough to come out on top?
Pow, pow, pow. Not my thrower. Next game. Nah. Poison Ivy. Sorry. No doc for you. No doc for you. I wonder if he'll foul. I believe he will. Reft. Snake Eyes. Oh. Stunned.
Did you see that, Bob?
Of course I did, Jill. And it's outrageous.
I know, Bob. Stamping on that is not really.
I'm a little sad. I'm a little sad that I didn't pitch clear him.
I mean,
pitch clearing dwarfs as Amazons has to be
do your pretty fun. Whatever somewhere else.
Ooh. Got a lot of level ups. 45 blocks, wasn't as many. Now blocked him. He got more armor breaks, but I got better armor breaks. Mighty blow. Armor did well. Oh, that's his armor. Not enough pals. Well, that's nice. Keep those to a minimum. My armor did pretty well. That's right, I hung her out to dry. And she was like, I'm getting the extra SPPs for that.
Ready for a lead match, Bob?
I never really understood.
Put my head in the guillotine.
But I'm always ready for a match.
Four level ups. Whew. Alright, let's start with the MVP. Alright then. Block. or wrestle? Let's think about that one. I mean, because these can be my sackers with wrestle and tackle. So, yeah. Yeah, I definitely feel like I got revenged on. I think I'll take wrestle. Both of these. And then both my catchers leveled up. No attribute there. Block.
Gamma Vision HD comes with a range of new features. Please see your instruction guide for further details.
All right.
Hey, stupid Jim. Nobody ever reads.
Up to six blodge. Two Raj and a Mighty Blow. Which is pretty nice. 3-0-1, not a bad first night. And that's it. I'm off to bed. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you for the follows. I really appreciate it. Hope to catch you next time. My plan again is to probably run about 20 games with these. This team, and then see where we're at. I'll also be streaming my tournament games with my high elf team and my rebel games. So, lots more Blood Bowl again this next several weeks. Anyway, good night. Take care. Thanks again. Catch you next time.